Baking soda. The soda commonly used in the kitchen for making tasty, crispy pakaros is baking soda. Sometimes it is added for faster cooking. The chemical name of baking soda is sodium hydrogen carbonate. How baking soda is prepared? It is prepared by treating sodium chloride with water, carbon dioxide and ammonia. The products are ammonium chloride and sodium hydrogen carbonate or baking soda. Baking soda is a mild non-corrosive base. When it is heated during cooking, it will be decomposed to sodium carbonate, water and carbon dioxide gas. Uses of sodium hydrogen carbonate or baking soda. Number one, it is used for making baking powder, which is a mixture of baking soda and tartaric acid. What is the role of baking soda in baking powder? When baking powder is heated or mixed in water, baking soda reacts with tartaric acid to form carbon dioxide, water and sodium salt of acid. Carbon dioxide gas produced during the reaction causes bread or cake to rise, making them soft and spongy. Number two, it is used as an ingredient in antacid. Being alkaline, it neutralizes excess acid in the stomach and provides relief. Number three, it is used in soda acid fire extinguishers.